Okay, good morning and happy Wednesday. And we are continuing our pursuit of understanding confidence intervals for proportions. And when you're ready, click the link below and we'll join class today.